Yes, people, you don't know Yeti Boss is from Yeti Boss TV. Well, people, can you look at that? Oh my god, this is so amazing. Now, I don't see why I'm not able to call some artist's name no more. Because some artist's not relevant, you know. For real, some artist's not relevant at Bumbleclot. You see it? Well, look upon it. Trending on YouTube right now. Vice Cartel, number one, Yabba Dabba Doo. Then you have Massacre, they don't know. Now you have Spice, Duffel Bag. You know, say Gaza run YouTube. Eh? You know, say Gaza lock down everything on YouTube. 1, 2, and 3. Tell me, people, which other group you see out there have no control like this? Which other set of people in a dance hall have this power? Which other set of people in a dance hall have this talent? That's a can look and see, say, yo, yo, Vice Cartel, who is the king of dance hall, have something to do with 1, 2, and 3. Because you don't know, say, Massacre is a hard working youth. And Massacre been a dream thing, we know that. You understand me? But Massacre biggest song are with Vice Cartel. Vice Cartel help draw him through the dance hall door there. Vice Cartel help put Massacre in the spot the way I can't fuck with Massacre. You know, say Massacre artist. No iron balloon around here. You see me? And there we have Spice. Gracie. Lord God. Oh, Spice are going so hard, man. People, tell me. Oh, Spice are going so hard. Spice really show the people them say she a queen of dance hall, you know. Yeah. So what no office say me no business. You understand me I say? And because Spice say Gaza and because Spice support Vice Cartel, me no found no thrones and no one give Spice the crown. But Spice don't need no crown for no found no pussy. You see me? Cause Spice work alone and show say she the queen of dance hall. Yes, you don't know a thing go already. Lady Saw was the queen of dancer. Lady Saw not in a dancer no more. Lady Saw give up on dancer. Lady Saw go no dancer and say, oh no, take dancer. She gone over to Christianity. So, oh no, still a call Lady Saw queen of dancer. When the lady don't tell us, she no have nothing to do with dancer. She done with dancer. Oh no, still want to compare Lady Saw with Spice. You understand me? Lady Saw rain. She reign by the top of her throne until she retire. And she retire gracefully. And she give up anything now to Gracie. You understand me I say? So, everybody out there, whether or not like it or not, me know say burning up because of Gaza Spice. But Spice are the queen of dancehall. And guess what? Spice now just become the queen of dancehall and just sit back and say, oh yeah, me the queen of dancehall. Spice are outwork every other artist out there where you can think of. You come like say Spice leap and bumbuckle and play. Now that me I try to tell you, Spice the everywhere. You see it? But when you even I go deep into this, because you don't know Spice reviewer, I go different. You see it? But really and truly, what we are talking about is this. Vice Cartel, the number one. Massacre, the number two. And Spice, the number three. You don't see a Gaza on YouTube. What do you feel? You don't feel like some dog shit right now. Notice, people. Notice. From what you mean, I talk about some waste artists. Yeah. Because they're not relevant. Them are not bad in a dance hall. Them not important. You see it? Make we talk about people who are important, people who are do work in a dance hall. I saw a thing go. Some artists for go. Because they not do no work in a dance hall. They not support the thing. They not do nothing for dance hall. Just come in for reap and get the benefit and run off left dance hall. Make them go. Some artists not relevant. Right now, you know, see how relevant. Massacre, oh my god, they don't know. Yo, the song them mad still, you know. Yeah. Man, I like the song from Massacre. Yeah. The song that go down in the book as a classic still. You see it? If you don't know whatever it is, trust me. You can always listen to the song, then the gear look up. You understand me? Because they always telling you, say, yo, no matter how bad you have it, you know, no matter how you think you have it worse, you know, somebody else out there have it worse than you. You see, that when you look at some people and say, yo, look at them, how they're happy and they're rich and they, you don't know where they go through. So no bad mind a man for what they have in their life, because you know where a man go through if you have what they have. You see what I say? And make we talk about Royal Boss now. Yes, Pharaoh. Yes. Wandan. Yes. King of Dancer. Yes. Addy the Daddy. Yo. The man have so much bumbuckle name. So anyone know what if you call him. But right now, me just call him straight. The King of Dancer. Yeah. Which is right. This man not the King of Dancer. This man now give up intro. Notice a difference with Lady Sir and Vibes Cartel. Vice Cartel no walk away from him throne. Vice Cartel never yet come announce him a Christian. Vice Cartel no send none of them. So, oh, some man want to take Vice Cartel off and throne and the man sit down and say, nah, move. You see me? Dog, I swear to no youth. You don't know if you do that, yo. If you're no Gaza fan, a bad mind, a bad mind. Straight up. We need to go around the thing. If you are not Gaza fan, you're bad mind. Because there's no way you can see a man who did that at the height, the highest level, when him free, get incarcerated and they are prison, and still they are the highest level in the dance hall, and now the no stage show, and you not rate Gaza, you're bad mind. You see me? Because no for no eat cartel long time, you know. No for no eat cartel long time. So, you know, they just want to find a local bandwagon for jump on. Once it has an anti-cartel, you know, at this is your thing there. Once, it could have been 1 3-foot dog. Once he can bark upon a rhythm, and he must say, you know, like cartel. You know, join him. That's how much someone want to eat Vice Cartel. But, like how the eat is so real. When you see the man so successful, how want to feel? I wanna feel like a load of shit. I wanna feel like that mother want to know. Like a man say, yo, yeah, what? Dog, me no business, you know. Any artist, me no care if my 5-year-old or 6-year-old. As long as he can say Google Gaga, me no like Vice Cartel, and them me a join. Even when the artist no like on a bumbleclat and telling us on their germs, telling us on their drunk, all sort of thing the man call, you know. You see me? And still I say, yeah, my DJ that. Just because on a anti-Gaza or on a anti-Vice Cartel. You know, just not like Vice Cartel. You understand me? So no matter who it is, you know, gonna join up. But me, I wanna sit back and look and say, yo, Jesus God. Vice Cartel finally gone to prison now. So guess what now? Anybody me say, I go rain and be on top. I want to say 1 year past, Vice Cartel still a lead. 2 year past, Vice Cartel still a lead. 3 year past, Vice Cartel still a lead. Oh, fuck. 4 years now, Vice Cartel still a lead. 5 years now, Vice Cartel. Oh, no bumbuckle feeling on yourself. Oh, no feel. You're not supposed to feel like some dog shit. You see me? Some real step in a dog shit too. When you look and see say the man want to wish all this bad boy. When you wish he got prison for life. When you wish he dead at prison. When you wish this. When you wish everything you can wish for Vice Cartel. When you still see the man at the top of dance hall. How you feel? But I really like somebody comment. One of the man that we hear Vice Cartel so much. But I really want to comment and make me know how you feel. If you see a man want to eat so much. Still a real number one in a dance hall. But I really like to get the opinion upon that. But I'm not gonna like Gaza people. I don't know if you feel proud, you know. I don't know if you feel proud. Because I don't stand behind a giant. You understand me? I say, I don't see what Vice Cartel do. Vice Cartel always try help people. You see, Vice Cartel help Massacre if you break through the door there. You understand me? And get out the little feeling there of an iron balloon and can bust and them thing. You understand me? I don't know say Vice Cartel held Spice to reach which part she reach because you don't know say Vice Cartel get Spice her first Billboard song. You understand me? And Spice just put in hard work since then. Boy, Spice works so hard. So you don't know if you big up Vice Cartel, big up Massacre, and big up Spice, alright? You don't know Yeti Boss is for Yeti Boss TV. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Guys are the 1, 2, and 3 people. Bless up on yourself and have a good day.